What's going on YouTube, I'm Ads here, welcome back to my God of War Ragnarok walkthrough. Let's get straight into it. So we've got to go to Vanaheim. I've got to help Freya break her binds. That fight was so good though with her. Crazy fight, not gonna lie. Ooh. The whole episode was quite interesting actually. So technically he could have been his mum back if he puts his soul into something. Technically, I don't know. About how that would work. Or if he would. Alright, anyway, let's get straight into it.
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you did. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beef-wit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a movable hind shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Easy, I know. You'll have to try harder than that, bro.
Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much... Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Fimblewinter for
you. Do not.
Watch where you're going. The plant. I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned. I recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here.
Do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know. I choose to help. After that, we will see.
A market, huh? Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let them collect dust.
That's one way of looking at it.
I better start watching where I slept because his plants almost killed me. Been hit three times by me already. Do anything. Yeah, notice that when I see a chest, I don't just walk straight at it. Yeah, when do I fucking fight those knights? I miss fighting them, they were fun to fight.
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the family was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace is no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled?
This here would have made for a prime shop location.
Dwarves in Vanaheim? That would be something to see.
You got something to say? Say it already!
Mind you, look out! Mind you, watch out!
Here comes the boom! Being here again's bringing back memories of that wedding of yours. Fancy folks and quality meat. Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
I'm like wondering, is her brother actually alive? Will we get to meet him? Get to fight him? Is it gonna be awkward? Who knows? Guess we'll have to wait and see. But I'm curious now. What's that there, blue thing? You don't say.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own kin. Sindri and I were on the outs so long it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last ones.
Enough. When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. You understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I guess. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story that was.
Bite me.
You wish.
Drive everyone away. What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
Ah!
What'd you find? Sounds shiny.
This river. It used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
I don't really like that rage thing. So I was trying to do it the first time. I prefer to actually use the rage and just punch a bloody out of them. Might have actually killed one or two of them at least then. Definitely would have got one of them. I'm gonna try and change that because. Can I upgrade anything? Oh, hang on, wrong one. That's what I want. Weapons, fire and axe. Mm, got that back again. Sweet. Right, Spartan Rage. Consume a chunk of Spartan Rage and gain a moderate burst of health. Time it right before being hit to negate incoming attack and additional burst of healing. Okay. It might be a bit of burden. But I'm gonna stick with that to upgrade it. Level 3, so I'll use that for a bit more. Shield, can I? Well, I've got skills, I'm not going to upgrade. Oh, that, what's that do? What's that one done then? Can't upgrade it till I get to the shop yet, but. Right, where were we?
Yeah.
this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
One of them hairy Listen, you just made the last mistake of your life. Let's go. Got another one joining the party. Keep your insides inside. Yeah. All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Give me a boost. Don't go telling no one about that. Come on up. Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save your skin. Shit!
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Freya's brother, possibly. Could be wrong, but seems like him. I don't know. I could be completely wrong. Let's fight. Told ya! Freya's brother.
And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me! I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
is that? Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister. Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that, you crusty hag?
Oh, can it, Blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Brock, what do you think you're doing? Just setting up shop at my fort? Just because I hugged you don't mean I ain't still sore, you squabbling sandpiper.
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
Go? This here's my family, and I mean much to you, but means plenty to me.
It does too mean something to me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with my clunkerhead brother.
Five million moonbeams! I didn't realize the Halter brothers were back in business.
We're even cohabitating like a proper family, so don't tell me!
Okay, well then you can help me at the forge while you spill everything. Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Of course I'm gonna. That's Kratos. Though you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
Get so much as a paper cut in that. Need something special?
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, man.
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir are in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, carefully you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Oh, you're looking at it.
What, you five? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count the dog.
Oh, fuck me.
Yep.
Do you know their numbers?
Oh, yeah, numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Just short on help.
I see. Well, let's have a look at the map, then.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
Thank you.
An ancient.
Come on.
fought them before, haven't you? Figures. I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistake. I've made enough of my own, thanks.
Hang on, let me live. I'd have killed you if you didn't take off your mask, and Atreus didn't try to kill you in bear form. I'd have killed you myself. Oh, how'd I go out of there? That's the way to do that. I mean, her health was right down. There's no way she'd have survived what I was going to do to her. So how do I get over there? Oh, that's a question. Is there a way I can get that chest? So that's a zip line from up there. I don't know if there's a way down there, I don't think.
Everyone is so eager to advise me, as if any of you know me or what I mean.
The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Walter wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing your child?
Yes, okay.
I do.
Thank you.
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley, this way.
I know your side story. You should know my daughters. In the service of the Kuriyar, I was tricked into destroying my village. Not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back the blood a thousand times and burned the limbs to the ground. It's the mayor. Perhaps you will kill me for that. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is no peace. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome was mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to be made the king of you any more than I wished to die.
I see. Hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their lives so horrible! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all!
Go! It's in ruin.
Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out. I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoi. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, over food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
I've got a feeling these two are going to sort things out and be an understanding. Or some sort of understanding. I'd hate to have to kill Freya, to be honest. But Kratos, it's not a competition, mate. But I get what you're saying.
Behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Spartans are made. It's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ha! Well done, Groa.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
You know, that might just be the advice that he needed to hear. Who knows? Oh, chest. So I'll go Shut as well.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? You've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid to end one? Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when you don't fight a true evil.
Huh!
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Ah!
you have lost any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Yeah.
tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead.
The source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots, bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nidhogg!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. Master was counting on it. What are you doing? Get it in space! That's it! Don't come in! I need to get to those roots! You have its attention now! Don't lose it! Drag it out! Don't let it hide in the
roots.
Ugh! attack!
Let it go!
It's over. This is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Again. I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
Take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. Leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of them, isn't it? Should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. I suppose that works too.
Kratos!
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the... Well done. Watch out, those are whips. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. They're impervious to physical attacks. My arrows will disrupt their protection spell.
Could I ever think of this place as home again? After all that's happened. And Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it. I think you'd have better luck burning it.
Help me! Left side, Kratos!
Has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble. You have a spouse to remember fondly.
Behind you!
There's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
No. But I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You'll reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild.
Me and you against the world.
Huh?
Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here.
Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight?
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported, no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead. I've had to live lifetimes with those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. I mourned you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
And I, you, Ingi. But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, even you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Don't run off without me now, brother. I've done what I can here. Well, brother, care to meet our new allies? Or shall we depart?
You lost or something?
Excuse me, can y'all stop and help a lady out, please?
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river delta. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
Tell me about the camp dog.
Lord Freyr found her half dead in the jungle. She probably escaped the Blothundir breeding farm north of here. We all told him she was beyond saving. But he never gave up. She healed and hasn't left us since.
She's a sweet girl.
She's pure of heart. Believes in your goodness. If you don't.
Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive. You still owe me the story of who made these things. I had something to do. what you want? No refunds.
I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word. This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Bruna. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Suna.
It's an incantation.
Suna.
Thank you.
The elves in Freyr's camp mentioned a gate like this in Alfheim. Kept on about some sacred light elf sanctum out past the barrens.
A trip to Alfheim. Well, we can decide at the gateway. This boat should get us there if we can clear those vines. Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. We're clear.
So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserve for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river. Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully write some more stories.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
Well, brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
He will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than to...
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
Tell that one-eyed nutsucker he owes me one!
Thank me now and eternally!
Well, looky there! Glad you could make the trip, your goddessness! I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow, but then he and Sindri got into it over something. I don't rightly know who's yelling at who in there, but I figure they both got it coming. Well, come on, then. Hey, Tyr! Wake up! You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home in Sindri's so-called study over yonder?
You're sure he won't mind?
Mind? You'll be fine. Joints get
but you're gone for 2 days, with nobody to watch your back. I'm your partner.
I never
We're not supposed to keep secrets.
You
sound just like Father. Whose side
don't
are you on,
call me
Poop
that.
Died? I don't know.
I haven't been that
What does it even mean to be on your side right now?
But I'm happy
How do
to
I know you
too.
Won't be running off to Asgard now?
You've been the worst for so long.
You better screw his head back on. And I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? you see, was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole!
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets are hard to be stuck with this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen. Look at me, at Freya, at Tyr. Odin did this to us.
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you are going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Dad, let go!
What the fuck?
Atreus! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control!
Helping me stay warm. Yep. Home sweet home. Yuppa!
Some shelter.
Wow, I didn't expect him to have a full-blown argument like that. Jeez. Okay. I mean, I don't know why Atreus just doesn't tell Kratos where he was, but I get why he won't. But, you know, I guess we'll find out more in the story. I'm going to continue playing this, but I'll end the video here for the day. Hope you enjoy it. If you did, please like it and hit the notification bell to stay updated with more content. Take it, guys. Peace out.